I think most dads around the world would like to see their daughters more traditional. They don't want to see them looking too racy. They don't want them to look too sexy. But he's got to be open-minded about it. And hopefully, we'll find the right dress.
I'm a bit overwhelmed, really. My name's Amy Davison. I'm 28 and I'm from Hertfordshire. I'm here today to find my dream wedding dress. I've never tried any dresses on before, so I don't know what to expect.
Hello, who's my lovely bride today?
Me. With me today, I've got my mum, my dad, my mother-in-law, and my maid of honour.
Right. If you guys want to start looking around the rest of the store, see if there's anything you think you might like.
I'm a real daddy's girl. I don't think I could do it without him. I really value his opinion.
Not every father gets the opportunity to go shopping with their daughter, but I always have. Even to this day, we still go shopping once a week.
And how about your fiancé?
Lee proposed to me on my birthday. I thought I was just going to the cinema with two of my friends. Old photos of us all come up on the screen, and then he come in, proposed to me, and all my friends and family were at the back of the cinema. It took him 3 months to organise everything, and I was just thinking I couldn't believe that he'd pulled this out of the bag.
So, Amy, tell me a little bit about your wedding then.
I'm getting married in a castle in Essex, so I'm thinking big, princess, but there's one thing I have to have. Long sleeves.
OK. So did you have a budget in mind?
2,500.
Brilliant. Well, come and have a little look.
Hi, I'm David Emmanuel.
Oh,
hi,
hello.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Have you got the tissues ready?
Yeah.
Because I think Dad's going to be very, very emotional.
My relationship with Amy is very strong. She's totally a daddy's girl.
I like this one.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I agree.
And as long as she gets the dress that we both like, it'll be a great day.
I've just met your parents outside.
Yes.
And your father's been shopping for you, darling. He got mad for these.
Oh, really?
Slim, fitted.
They don't have sleeves.
Well, yeah, that's OK, isn't it?
I need to cover my arm.
Why do you need to cover your arm, Zoe?
Because I have this. He doesn't know.
Oh, Lord. Oh, hang on.
We need a jacket or something.
Hang on. Let me see.
Look. We've got to cover this.
You're not serious?
No, it's probably about this. This is as much as he's probably seen.
You're not serious?
I am.
So this is the big reveal. So shock horror, can you imagine? It turns out she's got a whole sleeve of tattoos. Are you going to be okay about this? I've got my work cut out with this one. We'll get you in it first.
Yep.
Then we'll see
then
sleeve
we'll
or sleeveless.
Okay.
This is your moment, honey. Are you ready?
Not my moment if he doesn't pay for my wedding, though. Yeah, I feel really nervous, like I'm gonna cry. My dad doesn't like tattoos at all. He is going to go mad. There's no way I can go out with my arm out like this, no way. I've definitely got to keep the tattoos hidden. I don't want them to see me wearing a wedding dress with this image. I just don't.
Talk about drama. What do I do? There's only so much you can camouflage. This is gonna be tricky.
I think he'd be very disappointed in me.
Okay, so we're going to step into this one first of all.
Dad's sleeveless dress was a no-no, so we'll have to move on to a dress with a lot more coverage.
I'm not too keen on this top bit, but this is much more me, this dress. It did have longer sleeves. It was still a little bit see-through, but I do feel a lot more comfortable knowing that it's not just out there.
I mean, it's hard to believe Amy, after all this time, has managed to hide a sleeve of tattoos from her dad. Quite amazing.
OK, Amy, second gown now, it's the second dress. Are you finally ready to go and show everyone?
I'm very nervous to go out and show my dad. But I just want to get it done.
Come on, Amy. Tick tock.
All right, let's go.
Oh, I love that. That's beautiful.
What did we think, Dad?
Did like it till I saw the arm.
It's there in your face.
So that's one heck of a shock for you?
Yeah, yeah.
So we're talking sleeves?
Yes.
Definitely, definitely sleeves.
OK.
Horror. If the father dreams that his daughter's going to walk in like a fairy tale, princess or Cinderella.
I don't know how you make a wedding dress look nice with that arm.
Okay, we need to see you in something else, right?
Yep.
Okay, darling.
If we can't find the right dress to cover those tattoos, there might not even be a wedding.
I need to get this off. I'm feeling really upset at this point. I feel like I've really let my dad down. I feel so disappointed in myself that I had this tattoo, this silly mistake that I'd done years ago, and now it's making me and my dad feel uncomfortable.
You upset about the arm?
Yeah, I think so. Shouldn't have a full sleeve like that. Appalling.
Oh, dear.
That's going to ruin any dress.
We need to cover up her tattoo because, clearly, Dad can't see past it.
Okay. We're going to make this work, right? Whatever it takes, we're going to make it work.
OK, brilliant.
OK, darling.
Thank you.
Nice to see the smile back on her face. Come on, let's get her in. Let's go.
First, a sleeve liner to cover her tattoo.
Wiggle it on.
Give it a go. That's better, look.
And over that, a Cinderella dress with sequin sleeves to cover up her arms as much as possible.
How do you feel?
I love this girl.
Amazing!
I instantly loved it. It was big, it had sequins, it had sleeves. Now I've covered up the tattoo, I really don't know how my dad will react.
All right, so let's go and show Dad now, OK?
Yeah, OK.
Let's go.
We found Amy the perfect dress and hidden her arm. But if Dad can't get over the shock of seeing those tattoos, all our efforts will have been for nothing.
Oh, wow.
So this one's better.
Now, Daddy, is this your little girl?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, no, I love it, Amy.
Personally, our arm feeling was very emotional. Never be disappointed in her, but, you know, it was a shock.
I love the look, everything about it.
I can imagine walking down the aisle with Amy in this dress, no doubt. It was just how I imagined her to look. The arm had disappeared.
Perfect,
just
yeah.
Perfect.
I feel like a princess in my castle in this.
You look like a princess to go to a castle.
Thanks, dear.
So, am I going to ask the question?
Yes, ask the question.
Are you going to say yes to this dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress!
Yay! Yay! Great.
With this princess dress, I know that I've made my dad happy, and that's made me happy.
She's going to be a beautiful bride.
He's going to love it. Thanks.
My dad is going to be so emotional walking down the aisle with me in that dress. I'm going to feel like a princess in my castle. I can't wait.
Our tattooed Cinderella will go to the ball.